I am going to practice painting spheres. So here I'm drawing a circle by hand. You can use a template as well if you want. My light source is going to be on the top, slightly on the right, which is a smaller circle that I've defined on there. So I'm starting by laying my dark colors around the edge and then getting lighter as I go towards the middle. As you can see, I'm using a couple of colors. I'm using the kind of a bluey green and then a yellow towards the top on here. Once I've finished, I'm coming back and adding a little bit of red in there and a little bit of black as well to get the full range of tone from very dark to light on there. And that